So in this video, I'm cutting up some pale moon ebony wood. It's one of the world's most expensive woods. I could only find it in these small little pieces. Incredibly expensive, even in these small little pieces. And the first step toward turning this thing into a drum is to cut it into smaller pieces that are closer to the height of what will be the finished drum. I like to do this here on the bandsaw. It's controlled and easy. And there was six of these pieces, and now I'm cutting all of them to the same rough length. Now I need to mark all of the ends so I know which end goes where, because now I'm going to resaw them. This is where I'm cutting each one of these in half to get a nice book match pattern. It's critical though to keep track. You can see all the markings here where everything goes. And then when you split them all apart and line them up, you get this beautiful book match pattern.